Good morning, guys. It's Friday morning, and I just want to show you how calm and silent here is. And I'm standing on the balcony in Marshall and Debbie's beach house, and you can see we have the Danish flag, and it looks so peaceful and nice. And it is incredible to imagine that in 2 days it will be chaos. Irma is coming, and the hurricane Irma, in English Irma, is coming, and she will give us at least tropical storm here. We don't know how much storm surge, but the wind, we will have gust up in hurricane winds. So we have tried to make our boat Capri safe out in the middle of the harbor on anchor buoy. And here we have a hammock, and it's very nice here. We'll go for a walk, Carsten and I, now on the beach, and show you how the ocean looks when just before Irma is arriving. Yes, guys, I promise you to take a video when we when we're on the beach. We just walked down here, and I can guarantee you the swells are much bigger today, and the water is much closer to us on the shore. And yeah, that's the beginning of Irma and her swells, but still it's quite peaceful. And after this we will take our dinghy and go out to Capri and check her another time. And well, we can't do anything more for her. She has to survive on her own. So we'll take some pictures out there so you can see how she's anchored on the anchor buoy. But this is the Atlantic Ocean, the peaceful Atlantic Ocean, just before the chaos. The prognosis right now shows that the storm, that the Irma cone probably will go a little bit more to the west, and that would be nice for us. That's much more safe. But definitely we will get tropical storm. You can see the swells now. Tropical storm. And with a wind gust up in the hurricane storm.
Here's one of the houses down here. This is a neighbor to Marshall and Debbie's summer house. They're neighbor one to summer house here. And it's supposed to look like a ship. Det skal ligne skib. Jeg ved ikke, om jeg kan lide det der. Jeg synes, det er noget mystisk noget. It's a mystical house. I don't know if I like it. But at least they've been consequent about it, so it looks like a ship we're supposed to. Yeah, de er konsekvent med det. Men vi er lige kommet fra stranden af. We just came from the beach. We're walking up. That's not Marshall and Debbie's house. This is Marshall and Debbie's house. Here har vi Marshall and Debbie's hus. And I just walk along here so you can see it in its full glory. So you see here. Oh, look at that. An American flag and a Danish flag. Yeah, Marshall and Debbie har købt et dansk flag. Marshall and Debbie bought a Danish flag for us so that we could feel right at home. When he saw it and said, oh, I'm never going to leave, ever, ever, ever. Yeah, so der bor vi. Store daddy hus, 5-6 bedrooms. Beautiful.
Rolig, rolig, Josie. Nå, så skal du bakke. hey guys, here you see Capri with her brown moustache. And here you see how naked she is. Could you reverse, Carsten?
Yeah, we're going around the other side.
Okay, he's taking all the way around so I can show you how we have towed her up. Yeah, he doesn't go that fast, this guy. So we have taken all our equipment that can be taken off. We have it downstairs now. You can see the moustache here. That's from the rivers, all the color. And here you can see our bridle, our storm bridle. Well, it's very elastic, about 1.5 meter. And we have towed that up to the towing system in the buoy. And this rope here, it has been changed 4 months ago, and this is the buoy. And we really hope it will keep Capri on the spot.